On this week's Jags How Does It Work, we're talking about Top Fuel Superchargers. How does a Top Fuel Supercharger work? Very simply. A belt is attached to a pulley that's mounted here in the front, and it spins what is a giant air pump inside this case. There are rotors in there that turn around, and they take the air, force it to the outside of the case and into the intake manifold. Interestingly enough, that's where the boost is made. Inside this case, there's actually no pressure, but underneath it, that's where all the major air pressure is made, force feeding the cylinders, which then can take a giant load of nitromethane fuel, which sent this supercharger and this injector hat down the track at 330 miles an hour last night.